Chandra meditation. Sit in an upright yoga position with your spine straight up. Or, of course, if you like, you can also lie down. Close your eyes and concentrate on the point between your eyebrows. This is your Ajna Chakra point. This is the home of your intuition. For a few moments, let me take you on a small journey. Imagine that you're sitting in the warm sand on an endless beach. It is all night. The sea is dark, but the sky is full of stars. You can hear the waves coming and going. And only the spray of the waves is white. But now, a bright light slowly appears on the horizon. It is the lights of the rising full moon. The shimmer of the moon shines on the surface of the sea. Now, the moon is right in front of you. And you are glancing at it. Breathe in. And breathe out. Inhale slowly. And imagine that the moonlight is entering now through your forehead. And while exhaling, the light in your head expands. Focus on this light, this energy, for a few seconds. Feel the rays of lunar energy flowing through your head. Feel it. It is a light of peace and tranquility. And now gather this light into a single point on your forehead. Just concentrate on that point. Inhale deeply and breathe into this point. And on the exhale, let all the light flow from your forehead into your whole body. Let it flow into your arms, hands, belly, your legs, your feet. Feel the white moonlight enveloping your whole body. And let it shine. Just see